Hello, Windows Daily, and welcome to Art Day Sunday. I'm your host, Kurt. This week I'm doing something a little bit different. I'm not going to do all things art today. Instead, this episode is going to be dedicated to the YouTube Artist of the Week. And the reason I'm doing this is because this person is a fabulous artist who has really blown me away and intrigued me, and I know you will all love him. The artist is none other than Alex Coco. And Alex, if you're watching this, I really hope I pronounced your name right. I've been looking to showcase YouTubers ever since I started a month ago. I'm so happy to have stumbled upon Alex's channel. Alex's channel consists of sped up videos with music that contain him drawing portraits of famous people. Here's a little bio about Alex. Alex is a self-taught artist from Finland. He's 25 years old. He's never attended any class for art at all. Alex says he started drawing when he was 15. He always enjoyed drawing, he just never really knew what to draw. So he started drawing things from motorcycle calendars, and when that got to be boring, he wanted to move on to something else. That's when he began drawing cityscapes, or city drawings. From there, he learned how to draw different surfaces and shapes and learned about shading. In 2007, he decided that he would like to draw a human portrait. The first human he drew was Ellen DeGeneres, then Angelina Jolie because he liked her tattoos, and after that he drew Faith Hill because he loved her eyes. As Alex continued getting better and better at drawing people, he learned that he loved it more and more, and it was way more interesting than drawing cityscapes. He just draws for fun, he loves to challenge himself, and he does it occasionally to make people smile, which is truly a very nice thing to do. I've done it for a few people myself. And he's even begun drawing YouTubers like Megan Tonjes. He says that they never even know he's drawing it until the video comes out and they're deeply surprised. Alex uses only pencils to draw, which I find to be a good choice because I don't like using a lot of colors when drawing. I love black and white drawings personally. Alex has deeply moved me by his techniques, his depth when drawing. His attention to detail is flawless, and he deserves this spot for this week. So, I want you guys to check out Alex's website in the sidebar and also go to his YouTube channel and subscribe. He only has about 500 subscribers, and I think he deserves way more for the talent and effort that he puts into all of his artwork. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this week's Art Day Sunday. Stay classy, my little pills.